Freedom of speech means freedom from interference, suppression, or punitive action by the government, and nothing else. It does not mean the right to demand the financial support or the material means to express your views at the expense of other men who may not wish to support you. Freedom of speech includes the freedom not to agree, not to listen, and not to support one's own antagonists. A right does not include the material implementation of that right by other men. It includes only the freedom to earn that implementation by one's own effort. Private citizens cannot use physical force or coercion. They cannot censor or suppress anyone's views or publications. Only the government can do so. And censorship is a concept that pertains only to governmental action. Human rights cannot exist without property rights. The destruction of property rights leads to the destruction of all rights and all freedom.
If you liked this video and want to see more, click one of the links on screen and subscribe to the Ayn Rand Institute YouTube channel.